Easy, easy. All right, so here we have Cash. Okay, and this is Sam. I think they just want to box together. Cash is 1.5-year-old boxer mix. Boxer Pity, maybe. Who knows what he's mixed with. And Sam looks like he is mixed with Labrador. Oh, he's a little scared of... What are you doing? Sam. What are you doing, honey? Is he too much for you? Or do you want to play? Sam is 2 years old. On Cash's cage card, it's written no small dogs, so... Oh no, honey, that's just rude. Why'd you do that? No, I know. But he's trying to dominate him. Is he growling? I can't see his face, honey. Just noises? And he is kind of strung out of the box, Cash is. I mean, really. Let's just walk a little. Let's walk. Good boy, Sam. He's very verbal. No, he did not do that. Easy, Cash. Dude, you're pulling. Good boys.
He's...
Yeah. Oh, he lifts his leg up. Huh? No. He lifts his leg up so that he could... He's being submissive to me. These two, I don't think, would be a good match. Very verbal in there. No, stop. Y'all just want to hump each other.
But he's a humper, that one.
The brown one?
Yeah, that one there.
Can get your... Oh, yeah, but this one too. Look, really? They're both humpers. They want to hump each other. Look. The boys. You know? Well, you know, I guess it happens. Why not? It happens in the human world. May happen in the doggy world too. He definitely wants to box. I kind of like it. They're so cute. They're hugging. Okay. I think they're good. I just need them with a female now.
Either
one of them.